We were out in Oregon on September the 11th for the Battle of the Oil Barrel Trophy between Clay and Waite. This one was all Eagles on a good night to be a Mason. Mason Ensign scored three first-half touchdowns. Mason Baker returned an interception for a touchdown in the final minute of the opening half. And me, Mason Lowry, stayed dry in the press box in the driving rain. Clay wins it 42-12 over Waite.